I'm Edward Cullen. You're Bella.
One dream sequence, which I don't think anyone will expect.
You gotta give us a little hint. Secret number one. Bella has a nightmare that Robert Pattinson says will shock you.
Edward is like this kind of demon. And people are gonna probably be like, what? No, you can't do that. So hopefully people will be a little bit freaked out by it.
He gets a chance to be a little bit more scary. And the dream sequence is not so perfect.
Secret number two. Jacob, played by Taylor Lautner, turns biker boy.
I got mad skills.
And Kristen rides with you, right?
I ride, she crashes.
Secret number three. The book has Edward leaving Bella to protect her. But when the sequel opens in November, director Chris White says, aided by special computer effects, Robert will rise again.
Because it's a movie, he'll appear as kind of an apparition. Whereas in the books, it was just his voice, but now we have his voice and a kind of a modulated image of him, which we're going to put through our own CG.
And it's actually quite scary.
What if I'm the bad guy?
You're not.
But the dreamy romantic vampire is gone.
All of my stuff is like...
You're a little dark.
Yeah. I really want it to be disturbing.
Secret number four. Robert played piano in Twilight and sang on the soundtrack, but will we hear him in New Moon?
I don't think so at the moment. I haven't written any songs for a while, so... I don't know. There was some magazine thing about me and Kristen the other day.
Gossip have linked Robert Pattinson with a slew of Hollywood hotties, including his Twilight lady love, Kristen Stewart. The final secret is they're platonic friends.
I mean, if you even talk to a girl... She's your girlfriend, right?
Yeah.
It's
in reality, yeah. It is weird. And especially people who, like, you know, aren't famous.